lying.
We told that the World Trade Center was going to collapse. And it did tell that the World Trade Center was going to collapse. And it did collapse. We were told it did collapse.
Bullshit!
Everybody around here is going to get used to elephants. It'll be good for us.
Well, I mean, I'm the Republican mayor, but I'm really not.
Bullshit!
And they made that decision to pull and to watch the building collapse. The response to this is pulling and to watch the building collapse.
Return the favor. Silverstein held a $100,000 fundraiser for Rudy on his yacht a month after the command center opened.
Republicans, Democrats, liberals, conservatives, if they agree on one thing, it's Washington is extremely ineffective. Washington needs accountability.
Look at you, lying.
And I saw an airplane hit the tower TV was obviously on, and I used to fly myself, and I said, "There's one terrible pilot." I used to fly myself.
Valuable information for those of us dying of plane attacks on buildings inside the U.S. and how operatives were directed to carry him out. He ensured that the explosives went off at a point that was high enough to prevent people trapped above from escaping.
You put the Emergency Response Command Center and the World Trade Center in 1997, even though your director of emergency management recommended that you not put it there because it had been a target in 1993. Why'd you do that?
My director of emergency management recommended 7 World Trade Center.
I have no idea what he's talking about. Because we had already had a bomb in lower Manhattan. No idea what he's talking about. If you were not with him 100% and didn't support him 100%, they would basically cut your throat.
The city agreed to rent the vacant 23rd floor of World Trade Center 7 from Larry Silverstein, the leaseholder of the building, for $1.4 million a year for 20 years.
Have a tamper-proof ID.
Bullshit!
Have a tamper-proof ID.
Bullshit!
E-card.
Bullshit!